I know you have all come here from Korleu, representing the son of Serua for certificate 3 leadership training. We need strong and enlightened leaders at all levels of our society. But sometimes I think we forget what leadership really is. I think it is vital that we understand leadership not in terms of command or decisiveness, but in terms of service, of duty, and most importantly, of compassion. As you know, I was a military man, and in the military, we command. A military can only function in a culture of command and obedience. But rank alone never made a military man an effective commander. If the men and women under his command do not perceive that he acts morally, that he is driven by duty to his country, service to those who serve under him, and service to the people of Fiji, his command will be hollow. He may get obedience, but he will not get respect. And it is respect for leadership that drives people to excel, to give extra effort, and to achieve more than they thought they could. A real leader sets a good example and inspires people to be and to do their best by being strong and to show compassion. Basically, I'm in a position of compassion. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be. You will learn many things in this course, but it will be up to you to make sure that the mechanics of leadership are guided always by the desire to serve your people and do your duty, even if your duty is unpopular or personally unpleasant for you. What will your people need to see in order to genuinely respect their leaders? They will need to see you resolve disputes in a civilized manner. They will need to see that you focus your attention and energy on the good of the people and not on competition with others. They need to see you put the interests of the Vanua above your own, and that you will never use a position of leadership to enrich yourselves. They need to believe that you will communicate with them fully so that they are informed about the issues that will affect their lives. They need to believe that you will consult them on those important issues and not impose a dictatorial will, and they deserve your full commitment to helping them access the incredible opportunities for development made available by my government. This training program has been very helpful in opening the eyes of the leaders of the Vanua to the things that they must be aware of. There are many things that any community leader need to learn in order to serve the people in modern society. Leadership has been studied and examined by scholars, by business leaders, and political leaders all over the world. And there is a great deal of research and experience that you will draw from to help you. But in the end, it is character that matters. Who you are in your heart and in your soul will define how well you learn the skills and absorb the information that will make you strong leader. In the end, it is character that matters. Who you are in your heart and in your soul will define how well you learn the skills and absorb the information that will make you a strong leader. Character will help you gain the respect you will need to lead. It will guide you through times of disagreement and difficult decisions. It will help you listen to the concerns of the people and adopt them as your own. It will guide you to lead with fairness and honesty. So I return to the words I began with: service, duty, and compassion. Service, duty, and compassion. By learning to lead with compassion first, you learn the best way to serve. That is your duty and comes before everything else. Yeah, the Mulubata.
Thank you.